want to tell you, babe, that you're the best thing that ever happened to me in my entire life. You are so patient, so kind, and you are so supportive. I love the way that you are and the way that you make me feel. And I was actually thinking earlier, what story can I tell? But we've done so many romantic things, from horse riding to helicopter engagements to everything. But I'm so happy that I get to spend every day with you from now on. And as my mother said, I'm going to spoil you like no one else has ever. I love you very much. And I promise I'm going to be the man that you expect me and want me to.
Today I want to marry the person that I'm sure you know, the man that I've become one with, and I just want to say thank you to Mr. and Mrs. Kirby that I'm now with him. He goes above and beyond for anything. He is so selfless for anything that he does for anyone. He puts us others first. He sees more than 100% for everything he does. He's got such a loving, caring, and loyal heart. And I'm so blessed to have the opportunity and privilege.
Every ball screams, I don't know what we should do. darling, I was made for loving you. Please don't go. I've been waiting so long.
Oh, you don't even know me at all, but I was made for loving you.
I was made for loving you. Even though we may be hopeless, hearts just passing through. Every bone screaming, I don't know what we should do. All I know is, darling, I was made for